I'm Tom from Lifeventure. Today, I'm going to show you how to reset the lock on the TSA Zipper Lock. To start with, you'll need a small tool like this one. Place the tool into the screw at the bottom and rotate 90 degrees. You can then reset the combination to whatever you like. Turn the screw back 90 degrees and the combination is reset. Really simple. Thanks for watching.